You bought a TRICO Ice wiper blade. Now what? This video will show you how to properly install the TRICO Ice wiper blade onto a bayonet arm. Before installation, remove the plastic protector from the blade rubber.
Push the blade onto the arm until the nub on the arm locks into the hole in the top of the adapter.
Before use, be sure the wiper blade is locked onto the wiper arm. It's that easy. Now you're ready for the road ahead.